I want to see the latest post within a Google group. I'll notice at the top of my toolbar the refresh button. When I select that button, it will refresh the page and it will look for the latest updates. In this case, there is no new posts, but that's how I would go ahead and refresh the page.